In this tutorial, I'll be showing you the brand new icon library we've just released for the BuddyBoss app. I'll also show you the new icon picker, which enables additional customization to your menu icons. With this update, we are bringing you a whole new set of icons into the app, providing you the same style found in BuddyBoss Theme 2.0. These icons are displayed along the tab bar, and the More menu. They're also now in SVG format, resulting in a decreased load time when you open the app. We know a lot of customers have requested improved consistency between the web and app icons, so we're extremely happy we've been able to release this update. So now, let's jump into the WordPress admin so I can show you how to select and customize these new icons. Here we are at the WordPress admin backend on BuddyBoss app menus. First, let's add some menu items to our tab bar, which is the menu found at the bottom of the app. Since the tab bar can hold 4 pages, I'm going to select Home, Newsfeed, Members, and Groups. Then click Add to Menu. And now we can see our new tab bar on the right side preview. We can also switch this preview between iOS and Android models. Currently, all of the menu pages are using the default icons, so let's customize that a bit. To select a new icon, we need to click on the down arrow next to each of the menu pages. From there, we can see the current icon and click on it to swap it out. By default, we now show the new BuddyBoss icons. Each icon is also filterable by categories, depending on the type of icon. If you do prefer a particular legacy icon, you can still find this under the legacy dropdown. Once you select one of the new icons, you now have additional options on the preview panel found on the sidebar. First, we have the icon style, which you can switch between outlined or filled. From there, you can select the box style between boxed and rounded. And finally, you can also customize the icon color, either through hex code or the icon picker. If you do decide to use an outline style, you'll see a notice at the bottom of the panel. One of the improvements we've made is that active tabs will now dynamically change the field based on the icon active color, which can be updated from the BuddyBoss app, branding, and colors section. You can still use custom icons by selecting the custom tab, then upload your icon here. From this page, we've added a new tab to view your uploaded icons so you can easily manage them if you need to. Please note that from this latest icon update, all your pre-existing menu icons will be replaced with the new default icon set, and so you may wish to select new ones after updating the plugin. We're very excited to be releasing this new icon set, as it was a regularly requested feature after our theme update. We're happy we've been able to provide the additional customizations to your apps, and we look forward to reading your feedback.